I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Don't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. Nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes! Come on, come on! It worked! There we go. Atta boy. That's more like it. No good without ammo. It's walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. Come on.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes. I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely. As did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead?
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. Now, she went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the Embrace. The world just got bigger. or some more dangerous. Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything, really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister in the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No. No. I'll be all right. My father always said all mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider, anyway.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
These machines. I'll have to find out where they came from.
Thank you.
Can't be too prepared. I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter, but at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the sacred land and returned. The matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our marks to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, not quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the Matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora. Which tools trial would you like to try? I'll explain how it works. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. That's a good one. Timing begins once you slide down a rope.
If I'm gonna prove myself in these trials, I should do it fair and square.
Thank you.
one quiet, does it? I think I'm in the clear.
How'd you... First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
turning back.
You won a full sun on your first try. Improve on your time, and you could win the blazing sun. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, can't wait to... Here's your blazing sun. I'm ashamed to admit I've never won one myself. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires. But you'll need the Karja Tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale.
I should go.
Come back when... Ready to... This trial requires you to bring grazers down with... But you'll need the Karja Tripcaster and ammunition to...
Time for me to head...
I'll be here. Would you like to give it another go? Use your blast wire and Karja tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
Shouldn't use my weapons up here. It'd be cheating. Maybe there's a way to override them, but why would I do it? Get it while I can.
How'd you... First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Karja in Meridian. You've already won 3 half-sons, so you're eligible to join. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora. Pick one of these trials, and I'll explain it.
I have to go.
I'll be here.
Going down fast. I have 3 sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out. I'd have to leave something else behind. What made these flowers? And why? He built all this. Alone. So many memories. It's not home anymore. Not without Rost. There's nothing for me here anymore. Snow chill. Itches. Saving these for the trail. The old ones didn't leave these. They're new growth. Might regret this. sealed the gate.
The gate is sealed by order of Resh.
I'm a seeker. I go where I wish.
Resh doesn't care. No exceptions.
Shut up once again.